Firstly, select the custom frame, 5000 into 5000 pixels. Now click on Create New Design. Choosing high pixels because our final design is always in high resolution. Now click on Upload and upload this image. You can download this image from the description link. Carefully adjust the size of image. Now, click on Files and then click on Show Ruler. And now, carefully add a horizontal and vertical grid. After adding the grid lines, delete the main image. Now, you quickly add rectangle's shape by pressing the R key. R key is a shortcut key for adding a rectangle quickly. Now, add image frames to the design. For adding image frame, go to Elements and then click on Grid and choose Rectangle Image Frame. Now, adjust the image frame and add to another places. Hold Alt key and drag any element is a quick way to make a copy. If you guys want a separate video on Canva shortcuts, then let me know in the comment box. Now, the basic structure of our puzzle grid is ready. Now, add a new page. And now, you add a text, and choosing your main font and sub-main font that you are using in your whole design. I suggest you to use only one font family. I'm using the Poppins font family for this design. Now choose colors palettes for the design. Let's add circle by pressing C key. Now add main or sub-main color to the inti circles. This step is very helpful while creating any design. Now add the main colors in the rectangles. And add your images in the frame quickly. I'm making this puzzle related to healthy food stuff. You can also adjust the image inside the frame, like cropping, adding filters and other stuff. After adding images, let's add some shapes into the puzzle grid. And now, adjust the shape, size and position. Let's send shape back to the images. Now, let's change the colors and also adjust the size of the shape accordingly. Follow same methods by adding other shape. After adding shapes, now let's add text content to the rectangles. You can add your content according to yourself. I'm adding quotes for healthy food motivations. Adjust the text and add main font. Edit text is best to make copy and then cut or erase. Now choose the color and adjust the text perfectly. After adding text, now copy and paste to other rectangles. You can add any type of content you want. I'm just giving you an idea by adding quotes. After adding text, now add border shape to the images. Now change the color and copy and paste to other frames. After adding borders to the images, now add a faded gradient shape too. You can adjust the faded gradient shape. You can also change the color of faded gradient. Now copy and paste the gradient to other images. You can also add some text to the images. Now the puzzle grid is ready for a cut. Now search Pine Tool Image Slicer in your browser. Now, click on this link. Let's select our puzzle grid image. Let's select both and copy all the properties as it is. Now click on Split Images. Here you can see 9 images. Click on it and download all the images. If you want more videos on puzzle grid design, then let me know in the comment box.